All right, guys, here we go. Part two of Angkor Wat, Cambodia. I want to tell you that this is some of the most intricate carvings and some old stone that I've ever seen. What do you think, Scotty?
It's amazing.
It fucking
I
is.
Mean, these carvings here are all different. There's no repeats. They're all individual. They're all totally different than each other. It's amazing.
And I mean, they're in the most amazing places, up over your head in the soffit areas. I mean, the most intricate stuff you've ever seen. I mean, it's just fucking crazy.
I mean, and there's 54 sites in all of Angkor Wat.
I mean, the place is fucking gigantic.
54. This is just one of them, this entire thing.
Yeah, well, here's the lady.
There's a carving of this lady throughout the entire
they're
place.
Not the same carvings, but it's the same lady,
isn't
it?
It's the same lady, but different carvings.
It's really fucking weird,
many
man.
Carvings.
It's really weird.
This is the war wall here, basically, between the people
and
like
the crazy monkeys.
Like these monkey people.
People human-eating monkeys.
Yeah.
And you can't see it real well here. You have to get really close, but it's the most intricate carving you've ever seen. I mean, this wall is like 150 feet long.
It's very long.
And it's all these monkeys. See these monkeys here getting eaten and eating people.
They don't use weapons. They only use their teeth.
Yeah, and you got guys on chariots that are... I mean, look at how long that wall is.
It's very long.
It's fucking crazy. It's crazy. It really is. It's one of the
and
most.
It shows, you know, it shows gods fighting, and it's just crazy, huh?
It really is, and you know, I mean, there's our tour guide there, and I mean, the guy was really amazing, but I mean, just the magnitude and the intense carvings are just. I mean, I don't know how they did this. I really don't.
I mean, you see this here. This is the cleansing waters here. They use this to clean their sins.
Yeah. Well, that used to be all full of water.
Yep.
It used to be full of water, and I mean, it was like a pool, a bath. That's what it was. And you can see, you can sit there, and it had a great drainage system. These are the stones that are inside of the carved stones.
Yes.
That, you know, it's really, I mean, the architecture is really amazing. I'll tell you, I don't know how they built this. I mean, that the old wives' tale is saying that they used magic water to do the carvings. I'll tell you, I don't doubt it.
Well,
I don't know how
to
they
do
did
the carvings,
it.
And then to lift the blocks, they used magic to
dark
make them
black magic
to make it to where they could lift it up easier.
Yeah, and I mean, you got 10 ton blocks that they're carrying up 200 more than that. Yeah, over 200 feet high. Look at this. I mean, these stairs that we're going up are steep. I mean,
very
steep,
very
big
steep.
Time steep. And I mean,
it goes up for a long time.
Yeah, and you go up there and you get up to the top, and I mean, it's still just carving like crazy everywhere. And then all these carvings keep on going all the way to the top there. I mean, I don't know.
They had a hard. We must have had a hard time lifting all those really big blocks up there, huh?
I'm telling you, it's bullshit.
And it's
man.
The same carvings way up there too.
Yeah, I mean, and it's the most intricate carvings everywhere. I mean, it's crazy. It's fucking crazy. Anybody that you know gets a chance to go there, you know, you really should.
All right, guys, this is the chamber for the king who made the Angkor Wat, according to legend.
Yeah. I don't know how he did it.
Well, it wasn't him by himself, but he was the king who watched over everything, make everything work.
Yeah, I'm sure. Well, he's the one who said that it was easy to build, that he had magic water and black magic to do it.
Yeah.
So they have a thing there saying there's four gods, right?
Three gods. There's the good god, the bad god, and the building god.
Yeah, and I'll tell you, this is an evil place, guys. It really is. I mean, do you not agree, Scott?
Yeah, it is. It's pretty evil.
I mean, so many millions of people died there. And, of course, you know, it's a temple for praying.
As our guide here has told us, this is an ice cream cone. And it sure looks like one to me, without a doubt.
Is that amazing or what?
Look at the four fingers.
Yeah.
Like just spaghetti, amazing. Spaghetti little
and
feels.
Look at this seam here, guys. Here's another seam coming across here into her shoulder and down. Look at that seam. This is fucking amazing.
All right, this is us going to the next temple. This is the face temple entrance with the guys who hold the snake up high.
Yeah, they're holding the tail of the seven-headed serpent.
Yep.
And it is that is an amazing, amazing carving, actually. Don't you think?
Yes.
I mean, this fucking place is really a rush. Here we are.
Now we're at the face temple.
Yeah, the face temple. There's 216 of these faces on this temple, and they are way up in the air, man. And I mean, they're huge.
And you can see right there the cracks.
See, I'm talking about where the seams
the
are.
Seams,
there.
The seams
it's
are insane.
It's amazing how they built this shit. I mean, I'm telling you, I have to lean towards the king there, saying that it was easy for him to build. because I mean, there's the only way that they could have done it.
I mean, it's insane. I mean, look at this. They all have the seams are freaking crazy weird,
and the faces are everywhere. It's fucking crazy. And look how high it goes up.
It does. I mean,
the face is all up in there.
Yes, and then here's the final face. It's the smiley face.
Yeah, the only out of 216 faces, there's one that has a smile, and that's it right there.
All
right,
guys, that's our trip to Cambodia. And I leave you guys in the smiley face.
Yeah, leave him with the smiley face. Yeah.
Smiley face.